I've been in the sport since I was 10, so I won't say how many years that is now. So I've grown up in sprinting and it's family. I love seeing the juniors become seniors, progress on. You know, the juniors do well at junior nationals and international events, and the same when they progress to seniors, and just love supporting them. I'm not a great athlete, so it's great to still be involved in something outside of work.
Kayaking is my love. I'm following my love everywhere.
It's very different, it's pretty handy. You got two big monsters, Jai and Dan, behind you pushing you along, so you got to take them when you get them, but those guys are good and we can be better, and hopefully come Sunday we could get even closer to them. I think it was only a metre or so today, so pretty good for our third time in the boat together as a crew.
It feels a bit raw, and we haven't done a K2 race since World Cup 2 in Duisburg in May, and we haven't really been in the K2 much since then, so we've both been focusing on K1 and trying to improve in that boat and then come together and put it into the K2. So I think it's where we're at the moment in terms of our training. It's only December, it's only really early, but it's good to get a race out and build on this for the rest of the season.